Gage Victor was one of the first responders.
It's unusual. The water has been a little warm this year. The sharks are, I think, heading north.
On average, North Carolina sees four or five shark bites a year, but just as...